fellow world leaders?
You're looking at an advanced weapons system capable of destroying each of your countries 14 times over.
15 in the case of North Korea.
And all at the push of a button.